find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac!
Thank you. Thank you. Quarantine lifted.
My friends, is this what you hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late. Please.
Remember, we spoke on the valley.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. The marker. Amelia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Parker, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Clearance confirmed. activated. Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation. Test fire in progress. Stand clear.
Do you read me? Mr. Clark! Mr. Clark, come in!
Fuck this ship!
You're alive. Altman be.
Fuck Altman, too. Kendra?
I'm here. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Detected.
confirmed.
Thank you.
Construction on cargo rail.
To the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Integrity compromised.